What would have been the advantages of allowing questions to be asked?